Assalamu alaikum children. Now let's do some more exercise in our CD notebook, CD book. This is page number 61. Write date, day and HW in the center. Read the caption. This is worksheet number 2. Now read the caption with me. Number and number names. Now read another caption. Count and write the numbers. Also write the number names. What you have to do, you have to count the quantity by looking at the picture and you have to write the quantity inside this empty box and then write the number names here. For example, count the fishes with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. What you have to write here? 4. And then you have to write the spelling of 4 here in this box. F-O-U-R, 4. Now, how many deers? 1, 2, 3. Write in this inside the empty box 3, number 3, and write the spelling here THREE. Now see how many elephant? It's one, only one elephant. You have to write the number here 1, and you have to write the spelling ONE. Now how many rabbits? Come on, start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Inside the empty box, you have to write the number and here you have to write the spelling of this number. E-I-G-H-T. In this way, you will do the rest of the page as I just explained you. I hope everyone will understood. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum children. Here is page number 77 from our early learner book. Write date, day and HW here. What did they say? Activity number 44. Right? Now, write what they said in the speech bubbles. Choose from the box. Now, here you have to fill the box with the help of these words. Now, look at this fish. Are you reading the sentences with me? Okay, good. Take out your books. Eat all your dinner. Hurry up. Now, sound is war. Okay, now here is a baby. And you have to write this, no. You have to write these speech bubbles, no. You have to write the sound because baby sound, whoa. Okay, now see this picture, what this picture is saying. Look at this fish. Okay, now here is another picture and mommy, what is mommy saying? Eat all your dinner. Okay, now here is a teacher and teacher is saying take out your, now here I have written fish but I have to write here book. Okay, take out your books. Teacher is saying take out your books, right? And this man is running and this man is saying hurry up. Okay, in this way you have to fill these boxes, okay, with the help of speech bubbles given above. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum children. Now today we are going to do a new activity. This is activity number 47 from our early learner book and this is page number 84. What you have to do, you have to write date, day and HW in the center and read the caption. What is the shopping list? Sarah is shopping for the party. What is the name of this girl? Sarah. What is she doing? She has to buy something for the party. Here are the things. What you have to do, you have to complete Sarah's shopping list by looking at the picture. Now first one has been done for you. One loaf. See, here is a one loaf of bread. Now in the same way you have to count apples. How many apples? 2. You have to write 2 here. Hold the pencil. I am repeating the spelling right now. T-W-O-2. Touching the line, you have to write the letters. Now see chilies. How many chilies? See, 1, 2, 3. Write the spelling. T-H-R-E-E-3. Now, bags of rice. How many bags of rice? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4. What you have to do here? You have to write the spelling of 4. Carrots. How many carrots? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write the spelling of 5. F-I-V-E 5. In the same way, you have to complete the rest of the shopping list by looking at the picture and you have to write the quantity of that object. I hope everyone has understood this page. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum children. Now here is a new page from our early learner book. This is page number 76. Activity number 43. What you have to do, children, you have to write date, day and HW here. Now read this. He said, she said. Fill in the missing words. Choose from the box. Sentences are written here. What you have to do, you have to choose the correct word and then complete the missing words, right? Now here is a very famous story. You have ever heard about a girl named Cinderella. Now who is she? She is Cinderella. What is she saying? I want to go to the ball. She said. What you have to write here? She said. You all know that we use she for a girl and he for a boy. You must stay and scrub the floors, they said. Now here are the stepsister of Cinderella and they are saying that you must stay and do work at home and scrub the floors, okay? Now what happened? After this, a fairy godmother, suddenly a fairy godmother came and she said, you will go to the ball. Now what you have to write here? She said. Get in, he said. Here is a card and the man is saying get in. Please dance with me, he said. Here is a prince. What prince is saying? Prince is saying dance with me to Cinderella. It fits, Dash said. Now here is Cinderella and the shoes fits to Cinderella. This man is saying, it fits, he said. In this way, you have to choose the word and then complete the sentences. I hope everyone has understood this. Thank you.
Allahumma Rabbi Zidni Ilma. Ay mere Rabb. Mujhe ilm zyada de. Ameen.
Assalamu alaikum bachcho. Umeed hai aap sab khairiyat se honge. Aaj ka hamara unwan hai wahid ki jama. To main aaj aapko bataungi wahid jama kya hote hain. जैसा कि आप यहाँ देख सकते हैं, ये एक जूता है, ठीक है? अब हम इसे लिखेंगे जीम वाउ जू ते अलिफ्ता, जूता। अब यहाँ आप देख सकते हैं कि दो हैं, तो हम इसे क्या पढ़ेंगे? हम इसे पढ़ेंगे जूते, जीम वाउ जू ते बढ़िए ते। अब आप यहाँ देख सकते हैं कि ये एक तारा है, ये एक चीज़ है। और हम इसे लिखेंगे ते अलिफ्ता रे अलिफ्रा। हमने इसे किस तरह लिखा आप देख सकते हैं। अब यहाँ तीन हैं, मतलब एक से ज़्यादा हैं, तो ये क्या हो जाएंगे? तारे। एक से ज़्यादा जब चीज़ हो जाती है तो हम इसे इस तरह पढ़ते हैं। अब यहाँ आपको क्या दिया गया है? एक बाजा। अब हम बाजे को लिखेंगे इस तरीके से, बे अलिफ बा जीम अलिफ जा। फिर आपको यहाँ दो दिए गए हैं, अब हम इसे क्या पढ़ेंगे? बाजे, बे अलिफ बा जीम बढ़िए जे, बाजे। तो बच्चों, आज आपने देखा कि हमने वाहे जमा पढ़ी। वाहे जमा ये होती है कि अगर एक से ज़्यादा चीज़ होती है तो, जैसे कि जूता समझाया मैंने आपको, तो वो जूते हो गए। इस तरह से हम इसे पढ़ेंगे। शुक्रिया।